We're going to just do a quick version here of a Dizzy Gillespie tune for you. This is actually from the Ellington library. This would be one of the charts you could choose if you were coming on the Ellington to an Ellington festival. It's not Ellington, it's Dizzy Gillespie. It's called Things to Come. And I do have to say about this band that I don't remember an all-state band where we can't do it today, but in St. George, nearly every person in the band improvised a solo, which is pretty cool. Remember that happened before. Here's Things to Come.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was a little tighter when we had played it more recently than 2 weeks ago. But it's still fun. So, great job, guys.